puzzled astronomer. For many a year I was mildly content to peer at the face of the heavens, till I asked myself what it all meant, and now I'm at sixes and sevens. I sit in a dubious fever and stare at the sun or a moon or a planet, and then come the questions. Why is it there? And what is the cause that began it? Did the former come first or the latter? Was the cosmos created by physical laws or fortuitous concourse of matter? Since one knows there are infinitesimal odds that life should evolve from the atom, one is driven to posit original gods. But who in the something begat them? I'm as fogged as a scientist ever can be. The more I consider the riddle, can you honestly think of a family tree that suddenly starts in the middle? It makes an astronomer happy to feel that the cause was a mathematician. But the logical sciences totter and reel if the cause was a master magician.